That is an open question, whether he will pass the bar or not. At some point, he'll do whatever it will do, whatever it will realistically take for him to continue to be in the courtroom. But I have to, so far, we've found ways that he can legitimately be in the legal world without having a be a member of the bar.